football premiere in 1994, more than 10 million people around the world have gotten to see the incredible acrobatics of Cirque du Soleil's Alegria.
Well, now the show is taking its cast of 55 on the road for its nationwide tour. Maria Salavia will speak to us in just a minute, but first, they're going to perform a bit. They're going to perform a show called Manipulation. Take it away. To catch your breath for a second. That was amazing.
Thank you. I was a bit nervous, but that's good.
She was doing it downstairs earlier, and everybody was just standing around going, unbelievable. We all played with hula hoops when we were little.
Yeah.
But since 5 years old, you've been doing this?
From 6 years old.
From six.
And so how much training, daily training, do you have to do to get into this kind of shape and be able to do this?
24 hours, I would say.
Really?
Yes.
Around the clock, huh?
Yes.
Wow. I just can't believe you can perform for that period of time and do it so precisely without a single mistake.
I asked somebody on the side who's from Cirque du Soleil, does she have an understudy? They go, no. She's
it's
the only one that can do it, right? Nobody else but you can do this.
Could you show us? Kind of.
Well, no, I don't blame it on my pack.
I can't.
Right here,
I can't.
I can only do it so well.
And you hoop?
Thanks.
Oh no, I'm not good at this.
She really
whatever.
Isn't.
Have you ever touched it?
Once. Okay.
I gotta get rid of this.
You can put it on the neck.
On your neck?
If you can. Then you can spin it to the left.
Spin it to the left is. Oh my gosh! Gifford! Gifford! Oh! That was good. Show me, Gaff. Wait a minute. How do you do the neck?
That stupid pat. I love it.
Go.
Plays Alegria's in
thank you
New
guys
York right
so
now.
Much.
We'll right
thank
back.
You so much. After
and
these
I'll
messages.
I'll still be doing this to confound you.
We'll be back after this.
Bye-bye.